My Outlook experience was really good. One of the main things I enjoyed about it was just the openness. I don't have a lot of knowledge about the Bible, about verses and things like that. I didn't have to have that intricate knowledge of the Bible to be able to participate.
It was inspiring to know that there are people out there that either have the same questions as you or they have the complete opposite questions from you, and that you can discuss those in a safe and calm environment.
At no time did you feel judged or pressured, and I think that's probably what made it so unique.
I had always felt like if I didn't fully know the Bible or understand the Bible, I probably didn't have enough faith or spirituality, and I found that that's not true.
I liked Alpha because it allowed you to have your kind of your own interpretation of things, and then you get to see what other people, how they interpret it and learn from them.
It was really good to get to meet a few people outside my little bubble in the church. I have a very small bubble in the church because I'm not even a member of the church, but I didn't feel that way. I didn't feel like an outsider or like, what's this weirdo doing here? I felt like it was perfectly natural.
Not really knowing the Bible, that gave me hesitation, because I felt like, oh gosh, what are people gonna think of me? It was okay.
Try it, go to that first class. You don't have to talk. There's times where I said very little. There were other classes where I would speak a little bit more.
You don't have to be completely anti-religion, and you don't have to be the highest person out there, but you can be. It has all mixes, and I think getting all of the different perspectives from the way people think, I would never think that way. Oh, but they said it. Oh, and then it just opens up all kinds of doors that you wouldn't normally open.
And it's just a great way to meet other people within the church.
If you want to broaden your mind and open it in a safe place and ask those questions that have been tugging at your heart, it's a great place to do that at.